process is the same for Windows 95 or Windows 98. Just follow along and you should be able to set it up. First, you'll need a copy of Windows. You can go to WinWorld and download a copy of Windows 95 or Windows 98 for free. Then, go to Retroarch after you have your zipped file. Then, go to Load Content and open where you saved your copy of Windows. And when you're there, click it. Then, choose DOS box-pure-core. And if that isn't downloaded, there's a video in the top right on how to do that. If it looks like this, you've done it right. Now click boot and install a new operating system. Next, choose a virtual hard drive. It doesn't really matter which one you choose, just choose one. And once you choose one, it will freeze. Just let it load and then it'll show this. Click one to boot from hard disk. Now click one again to start Windows from a CD-ROM. Now let it load, and when this blue screen pops up, click enter. Then wait for this to load and click exit when it's done. If you can't click it, turn on scroll lock and it'll disable your hotkeys and let you click exit. Then after it's done loading, Windows 98 or 95 setup will appear. First, click continue and wait for it to load. Then just choose CE Windows and click next. Then choose your setup type and click next. Then install the most common components and click next. Then name your computer and the work group. Then choose your country, then click next, and wait for Windows to install. And when it's done, just click restart now, and after it starts up, choose your username. Then accept the agreement. If you're using Windows 98, type in this product key, and if you're using Windows 95, there's a product key in the description. Then click next, and then click finish. Then wait for it to load, and when it's done, click restart now. Then when it's restarted, choose your time zone and date, and click apply, and OK. Then wait for this to load, then click restart now. Now make a login for yourself. Choose a username and a password, and if you don't want a password, just make a username and click OK. Now click this so it doesn't open every time you open Windows. Now click shutdown so we can make it so this automatically opens. Once this shows up, turn off scroll lock, and then click F1. And choose close content. Now you'll need some custom folders for your Windows 95 and Windows 98 games. To do this, there's a video in the top right. Now open desktop menu to add some games to your folder. Just click on the folder and then right click and click add file. Then find your game and click add. Then open the game and choose DOS box-pure as the core. And when this pops up, click run installed operating system. And then Windows 98 or Windows 95 operating system will appear on it. Click the right arrow so it automatically opens it when you load a game. And then when that finishes loading up, open My Computer, find the game files, and find the shortcut, and add it to your desktop so you can easily access your game.